Ahora estoy. Sí, pero un momento. Vale, vale, sí. Todas las misiones que tenga, vamos a ir haciéndolas. Vale. ¿Qué coño? Era una puta mina. Saber que era una mina. Que tampoco sé si se pueden desactivar como en... como en Fallout. Joder. Vale. Okay.
Are we getting paid or not?
Any loss of productivity will be deducted from your... Oh, it's you. Reed told me I should be expecting you. He's inside.
Estoy buscando trabajo.
All the time to start looking for work. Lucky for you, I am authorized to hire freelancers even during times of crisis. Know how to carry yourself in a fight? I've got bounties out for these three marauders. Cross them off and bring me their fingers. Just one per marauder, please. I'll dust off the old fingerprint roller.
He encontrado este alijo de medicinas.
Anthracillin, huh? That's an anti-Cleo product. I appreciate your vigilance on behalf of Spacer's Choice. I'll make sure this medicine goes to where it's most needed. Your compensation and your receipt. Spacer's Choice wishes you a productive shift.
Te deja la tuya.
You picked a fine time to visit, stranger.
Tú debes ser la capataz.
Foreman Granger, mind those words don't come out of your mouth unless preceded by yes or right away or thank you.
Tasas funerarias, vengo a cobrarlas.
Shit. Silas still on about that. Here, take the fees. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Reed I was late on my payment.
Estos papeles no llevan tu firma.
Because they're not my fees and not my gravesite. Guy I worked with shot himself. I paid the bill.
Qué amable por tu parte, supongo. ¿Pagas las tasas funerarias de tu vecino?
If you're not familiar with board law, you ought to be. Law requires delinquent gravesite fees to be paid by the deceased party's closest living relative, which meant me. Shame, though. Eugene was a good worker.
¿Dices que se pegó un tiro?
Woke up one morning and put a round through his upper story. Can't imagine why. The kid was doing all right at his desk. We all thought he was an upstanding receptionist. Just between the two of us, I'm pretty shocked his weapon didn't misfire. Spacer's Choice handguns aren't the most reliable.
Debe ser duro perder a un familiar.
Eugene wasn't family.
Ah. ¿Has dicho que eras la persona más cercana?
Yeah, I was the closest living person relative to his body at time of death. I'm the one who found him, you see, so I pay the fines. Suicide's a crime. The legal term is irreparable damage to company property. What Eugene did to himself was vandalism.
Estarás de acuerdo.
I'm plenty serious. In fact, I'm a little upset Eugene didn't think things through. In other words, Edgewater would have been penalized pretty hard. Whatever Eugene was worth as an asset, we would have had to pay out of pocket to Spacer's Choice.
Era una persona, no un activo.
Well, excuse you. I'll have you know, Eugene was an asset to us all. May his atoms be commended to the law. All I know is Silas asked me for Eugene's gravesite fees. Which means he was approved for burial, which means his papers went through, which means the town's in the clear. I'm just glad to put this whole ugly affair behind me. Eugene can rest his bones in peace, and the rest of us can get on with our own lives.
Te dejo con tu porra.
Yes, Mr. Thompson. I'm... Well, did Mr. Thompson send you? Well, you tell Mr. Thompson I'll be right at my post. Tomorrow. Bright and early tomorrow. Because I'm definitely not plagued. As spry as a spring chicken. That's old Abernathy.
Tranquilo, no vengo del parte del señor Thompson.
And what are you doing here? Visiting? Well, let me give you the grand tour. This here's my domicile, and there's the door.
¿Eres Martin Abernathy?
What? No. I mean, I might be. That depends on who's asking.
No quiero problemas. Solo vengo a cobrarte las tasas funerarias.
Silas knows, doesn't he? That's why he sent you. That's why he wants me to pay up. He knows.
Me lo ha contado. ¿Cuánto tiempo pensabas que podrías mantenerlo en secreto?
Sounds like he's already told you. You may as well hear it from me. I'm dying. I'm not long for this world. The date of my expiration is fast approaching. And soon I shall be ushered through the great cannery in the skies. It's plague. Has to be. Silas knows. He knows I got one foot in my grave, and now he wants to charge me for the other one.
Lo siento.
You are? Oh, wow. First time anyone's ever told me that. I'll pay your fees. I don't want any trouble from Silas. But if you could see a way to freelancing for me, I could really use the help.
¿Qué puedo hacer por ti?
There's a cache of anthracillin tucked away in the old community center. Powerful stuff. Stronger than what we got, anyway. I need you to break in, nab that medicine, and bring it back to me.
Lo siento, he dado la antracina a otra persona.
You what? But why? I was dependent on you.
¿Acabas de conocer?
Feel good? Robbing an old man of his last shred of hope?
Lo siento, he hecho lo que tenía que hacer.
Betray a man in his final hours?
Pero que no te conocía.
I understand. Hell, I'd probably do the same to you, given the chance. So, you just here to watch me die, or what?
Déjalo tuyo. No te conocía. Si hubiese sabido eso, pues no se lo hubiese entregado a la otra persona. No me culpes de algo que no sabía. Hola.
I can't possibly cut anyone's hair in the dark.
Silas me envía para que saldes tus deudas.
Ah, gravesite fees. Silas and I had talked about this at length. I thought I'd made it clear my pecuniary situation precludes the necessary restitutions.
Vamos, que estás pelado.
As broke as pie crust, friend. Bitless, indigent, destitute. I simply cannot afford it. I am a blemish on the prosperity of our fair settlement. When I expire, I expect Silas to toss my body into a ditch.
Tienes una definición muy amplia de la palabra prosperidad.
Edgewater is built on the discipline and sacrifice of its people. Say what you will about our town, but we all pull together. Tell Silas I can't afford to pay, and that I fully expect to have my medical rights revoked for this dereliction. With my apologies.
Un momento. ¿Derechos médicos?
Some time ago, I fell ill with the plague. By the grace of the law, and through my own hard work, I'd proven worthy of treatment. Frankly, I don't imagine I'll earn that right a second time. The barber work hasn't been profitable, you see. I've had to keep this old place running with my own savings.
¿Puedes darle a Silas un pagaré?
Not a bad idea. But I'd need some kind of collateral. My pair of lucky clippers. No, that won't do. Your idea intrigues me, but I'm afraid I don't have anything to give Silas. I'm open to suggestions.
Te avisaré si se mejora algo.
Much obliged.
Thank you. esta parte de las barberías no las conocía yo. Okay.
What can I do for you?
Tengo algunas preguntas para ti.
Edgewater has been good to me. I consider myself privileged to work here. I am never wanting for work, not since the plague started. The plague's come at us with a vengeance this year. Lost 6 workers in as many months. I wouldn't call them good workers, mind you. If they were any good, they'd have been treated. Still, it is a shame. Fever, chills, fatigue, aching, vomiting, an excess of phlegm, a tendency towards belly aching. Company policy, friend. We don't have enough medicine to treat all of us, so we treat the best among us. Mr. Thompson's brainchild. Have you met him yet? Thoughtful-looking fellow, stares out of his office most hours.
Okay.
Thank the law. I've been requisitioning backup for months. Guess the boss finally came to his senses. You ever swung a truncheon? Let me see your rifling stance. I want to make sure you're up to snuff.
¿De quién narices hablas?
The war. The coming apocalypse. Man versus machine. I'm talking about mechanical soldier. Cold, heartless automatons made of iron and lies.
No sé de qué me habla. Sí, hay que tener cuidado con esos mecanoides.
That's right. That's what I've been saying. We gotta square our shoulders and stand ever vigilant. Auto-mechanicals. Creatures forged in the fires of malevolence. I seen them over by the old power plant. Clattering about, firing at the birds, orchestrating their uprising. When the swarms of mechanicals come clanging on over that hill, where will you be? Cowering beneath your cot? Or standing shoulder to shoulder with the resistance?
Si tu resistencia necesita más soldados, te ofrezco mis servicios.
I've been gathering up a war chest over the years. Saw tuna cans mostly, some spaces chaw,